investigators are looking into a case of missing money, thousands of dollars that disappeared from the account of a local parent teacher organization.
Our Nightbeat reporter Emily Longnecker says a school in Decatur County is now dealing with that continuing fallout.
Well, the investigation is ongoing, but centers around allegations that a PTO president and teacher's aide took money that was meant for school children.
Parents learned money, some of it they helped raise, was gone at Tuesday night's PTO meeting.
They didn't give much detail, just something had happened.
This mother didn't want her face on camera, but was very upset to find out PTO coffers filled by parent and student fundraisers had come up short.
I mean, that money was supposed to go for the PTO and help kids do whatever, and now it's not there.
Instead, the Decatur County Community School Superintendent confirmed a teacher's aide had been fired, and an investigation by the Indiana State Police and the Decatur County Sheriff's Office was continuing into missing money. Money this mother worries will be hard to replace, especially from future donors who she says may think twice about giving.
You know, if they're going to donate, how are these people going to think that it's actually going to go to the PTO itself and not into somebody else's pockets?
The Decatur County Prosecutor's Office says so far no charges have been filed in this case. In Decatur County, Emily Longnecker, Channel 13 Eyewitness News.